Morning all. Yesterday we went out on the went just for a little ride for a few minutes, and just to check out somewhere where we can stand and watch the old Flying Scotsman steam engine come past. I went out on the chop yesterday with the open face crash helmet, so I wasn't saying much, but I'm on my way back round to Brian's so that we can meet up and then go down and stand where we had a look yesterday and film the Flying Scotsman as it comes past. So while I'm on my way around Brian's is the video of the little run down there on the chop yesterday. So I'll see you in a minute. wake up the dead. I've got a microphone in here. I don't know if it picks up what I'm saying.
Yeah.
But it's behind that, this piece here.
Yeah.
Because I didn't want the wind noise coming.
Yeah, mine's inside there, but my microphone's in that little padded bit there.
If you don't have the microphone, you get all the wind noise, don't you, on the on the camera.
Well, I had that on the front. Couldn't hear no wind noise. Huh? All I could hear was wind and vibrate.
So we've just been down to Hold Park to catch the Flying Scotsman on the Hartford line, but they've decided to change it. So now we've got a mad dash to somewhere up the Western Way to catch it on another line. So apparently it's in Nebworth at the moment, and we're in Stevenage, so we've got to try and catch it somewhere between here and Royston or Cambridge. So it's a race against time, will we make it?
We'll be right back.